Hello and welcome to Oregon State University's Intro to Permaculture Massive Open Online Course. My name's Andrew Millison. I'm an instructor in the Horticulture Department at OSU, and I will be your instructor for this course. I'm talking to you here from the old growth forest on the Coast Range here near Corvallis, Oregon. And my intention for this course is to help open your eyes to the possibility of humans living well while at the same time living harmoniously with nature. And permaculture is a roadmap to that place. So come on along while we navigate this pathway and learn the permaculture design system. We've got people in this class who have joined from all over the world. And we're going to divide you into groups that are based on the major climate types in the world, the dry lands, the tropics, and the temperate climate. We're really going to work to foster interactivity between the people in your region and in your climate, because we would like you to network and connect with each other because you're both learning and interested about permaculture. We also want to tap you into the different regional resources that are available, including existing organizations, existing teachers, and designers that can plug you in to the permaculture happenings in your own area. We're going to provide to you a series of interactive assignments that culminate in you having the opportunity to actually create a permaculture design for your own design site. So this course takes place over 4 weeks. So I'm gonna give you a really brief overview right now, just to give you an idea of what we're gonna be covering in each of the weeks. Week one is really where we define permaculture. We talk about the permaculture ethics. We give you a really broad overview of the process of the permaculture design system. And we show you the different scales at which we will find permaculture designs. Week two is really about reading the landscape and site analysis. Week three is where we get into permaculture design principles and methods and start to dig into some of the details of the actual design system. And then on week four, we're going to go into different strategies and techniques specific to each climate, covering the categories of soil, water, food, shelter, energy, ecology, and community. Now, if you go through all of the content we have to offer, and you complete all of the assignments that we give you, we will give you a digital badge, which you can learn more about on links on the course site here. Now, there's totally no requirement for you to participate in the discussions or do any of the assignments. If you just want to cruise and just watch the whole thing from the outside and not interact, that's completely your choice. This is our offering to you, and my goal is to open you up to the hopeful future that permaculture presents. I'm going to end it up here with my favorite quote from permaculture's co-founder, Bill Mollison, and this is from his autobiography called Travels and Dreams. When we design, we are always building for future floods, future fires, future droughts, and planting a tree a few inches tall that will be future forest giants, cast future shadows. Future populations will need future forest resources, shelter, security. So somebody needs to range ahead in time, scout out the next century. We are not daydreaming, we are time scouts, finding places now for what will be needed then. I'm really looking forward to having this class with you. Thanks for joining.